message that Joey's checks had been here for 30 days and nobody picked them up. She didn't pick them up today, did she?
Uh-huh.
I don't think she did. Tell him he might be on lunch right now, but I'll just come back later.
Okay, yeah, just if you want to, just come back a little bit, but just tell him to call us as long as he says that it's okay.
Okay, it's fine.
Drive a seatbelt unbuckled.
I know. 1 second. You got to get that static off. That bugs me.
Hey.
Huh? Okay. Well, I need you to call the bank when you get a second.
Yeah. Hey.
Hey.
I didn't mean to FaceTime you, but I'm here at Pebbles now.
Oh, okay.
Derek Ferguson was walking on the side of the road, and I gave him a ride.
Why?
Fallsbury. I don't know. He stayed in the girl's house at 48 and then had to get back, and she had to go to work.
So you wasted gas all the way to Fallsburg and time.
Well, I mean, I'm not wishing to let my friend after I see him on the side of the road walking along.
Well, he puts himself in those situations all the time. So what do you have to do at Papaw's?
I'll call you later.
What do you have to do?
Huh?
What do you have to do at Papaw's?
I'm a video guy. Over medium, yeah. We're going to finish pressure washer and then put some wood concealer on.
Somebody with you?
Huh?
Anybody with you? Should have had a conversation yesterday, and then love you.
I just want to.
Why does that interest you? I'm reading.
That's not good.